हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, मायसेल्फ निकिता पटेल फ्रॉम सारस्वत इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर वन, नंबर्स अप टू 50, पार्ट 9। नाउ टुडेज टॉपिक इज कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स। कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स मीन्स वेन एवर वी कंपेयर टू नंबर्स एंड बिटवीन देम वी हैव टू सिलेक्ट वन, सो दैट इज कॉल्ड कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स। नेक्स्ट इज heading given, ring the smaller number for the each. As you can see in example 1, they have asked us to ring one of the number whichever is smaller. So whenever there is given like 2-digit number and single digit number, so between them if we have to ring the smaller number, it is very easy. Whichever is the single digit number will be the smaller number. So remember that whenever 2-digit number and a single digit number is given, the single digit number will always be smaller than the 2-digit number. So first is between 2 and 10, so 2 is single digit number, so 2 will be the smaller number. Between 26 and 4, 4 will be the smaller number. Between 8 and 48, 8 will be the smaller number. Between 38 and 3, 3 will be the smaller number, because all these are single digit number. Example 2. Now as you can see, two numbers are given, 37 and 24. So in such cases, what you will do when two digit numbers, both are two digit number, so we have to compare tens place. So if you see here in tens place, here it is given 3 and here it is given 2. So between 3 and 2, 2 is smaller, so number 24 will be smaller than 37. Between 20 and 34, again tens place, between 2 and 3, 2 is smaller, so 20 will be the smaller number. Between 46 and 25, as you can see, 4 and 2, tens place, so 2 is in the tens place, so 25 will be the smaller number. Between 21 and 19, tens place is 2 and 1, so 1 is smaller, so 19 will be the smaller number. Between 40 and 36, 4 and 3 are in the tens place, so 3 will be the smaller number, so 36 will be the smaller number. Example 3. Now here the numbers are given 42 and 45. So now you can see here both the tens places are having same number, so in such cases what we can do is we will go for ones place. So between 2 and 5, 2 is the smaller number, so 42 will be the smaller number. Between 38 and 30, again tens place is same, so between 8 and 0, 0 is smaller, so 30 will be the smaller number. Between 47 and 41, again 4 in the tens place, so between 7 and 1, 1 is a smaller number, so 41 will be the smaller number. Between 29 and 26, 9 and 6, so 6 is smaller, means 26 is the smaller number. Between 45 and 48, so 4 same in the tens place, so between 5 and 8, 5 is a smaller number, that means 45 is a smaller number. Ring the smallest number. So here 3 numbers are given, we have to ring the smallest number. First is 47, 27 and 11. So when 2 digit numbers are there, we have to compare tens place, that you know. So between 4, 2 and 1, 1 is smaller, so 11 is the smallest number in this 3. Next is 23, 36 and 28. So compare tens place. Now if you will see here, in two numbers tens place is same and one number 3 is given, so 3 is bigger than 2, so 36 will not be there. So compare between 23 and 28. So if the tens place is same, we will go for the ones place. So here 3 is smaller, so 23 will be the smaller number. Between now 37, 33 and 34, so again 3, 3, 3, all the tens place are same. So we'll compare between 7, 3 and 4. So 3 is smaller, so 33 will be the smallest number. Between 34, 90 and 44, compare the tens place. 1 is smallest, so 19 will be the smallest number. Between 44, 37 and 31, again here you can see in the tens place 4, 3 and 3, two place values, two tens numbers are same. So 4 is the bigger one, so 4 is not there in our box. Between these two we will go for the ones place. So 1 is small, so 31 will be the smallest number. Between 7, 35 and 40, as you know, if we compare two digit number and single digit number, always a single digit number will be the smaller number. Next is ring the bigger number for the each. Now bigger number, if you want to compare, it is very easy. As we compare the smaller number, the rules will be the same. Here there we did smaller numbers, we have ring the smaller numbers. Here we have to compare and ring the bigger numbers. So in the first example, as you can see, it is given 23 and 9. So in bigger numbers, which rule we have to follow? Whenever two digit number and a single digit number is given, always the two digit number will be the bigger one. So 23 will be bigger. Next, 18 and 8. So 18 is two digit number, so 18 will be bigger. Between 41, 41 is two digit, so 41 is bigger. Between 7 and 26, 26 is bigger. Between 13 and 9, 13 is two digit, so this number is bigger. Next is example 2. Two numbers are given, 46 and 23. Now as you remember the rule in smaller numbers, whenever two digit numbers are given, we have to first see the tens place. So here 4 and 2 is given, so here we have to see the bigger number. So compared to 2, 4 is bigger, so 46 will be the bigger number. Next is 14 and 20. So between 14 and 20, 4, 1 and 2 in the tens place. So 2 is bigger, so 20 will be the bigger number. Same way between 48 and 22, see 4 and 2 in the tens place. 4 is bigger than 2, so 48 is bigger. Between 18 and 40, so in ones place 1 and 4 is there, so 40 will be bigger. Between 32 and 23, 3 and 2 in the tens place, so 32 will be the bigger number. Same with example 3. Two numbers are given, 34 and 39. What if tens place is same? What we did in smaller number, we compared the ones place. So here we have to find the bigger number. So obviously 9 is bigger, so 39 will be the bigger number. Next is 21 and 27. So between this, again 2 and 2, both are same in tens place, so we'll compare 1 and 7. So 7 is bigger, so 27 is the bigger number. From 43 and 48, tens place is same, so between 3 and 8, 8 is bigger, so 48 is bigger number. Between 36 and 32, again 3, same, so 6 and 2, so 6 is bigger. Between 25 and 29, 5 and 9 in the tens place, so 9 is bigger, so 29 is a bigger number. Next is ring the biggest number. Now three numbers are given, 23, 32 and 37. In such cases, when tens place, if you'll see, two tens place are same. 23 is smaller, so this is not in our question right now. We have to find from this two. So 33 is there, same in the tens place, so we'll go for the ones place. So 7 is bigger, so here 37 will be the biggest number. Next is 18, 48 and 33. So here 1, 4 and 3, so it is very simple. 4 is the bigger number, so 48 is the biggest number. Here you can see 25, 49, and 29. Here, as you can see in tens place, 2, 4, 2. But 4 is the biggest number, so 49 is the biggest number in this. Next question is 11, 25, and 46. In this 1, 2, and 4, between this 4 is bigger, so 46 is the biggest number. Next is 20, 39, and 17. Between these numbers, 3 is biggest number because in tens place 3 is bigger. So 39 is the biggest number. Next is 41, 45, and 43. Now the tens place all are same, so we will go for ones place. So here 5 is bigger, so the biggest number is 45. So here I end my this part. Hope you all understood. Please practice it at home. Thank you, students.